Whoa. There's a wheel in the background as well that gets magnetized. Don't know quite how that works, but. Almost. I'm gonna try and catch this box just perfectly. Not like that. Button press. Box goes all the way up. It's like bowling, almost. Gotta give it a push at just the right time. That way it just kind of skates its way over to the flat part of the other area. So you kind of gotta time it with this box that's sliding here. Problem is, it doesn't quite slide all the way over there. Which means I'm not getting it far enough, or maybe I need to get more momentum on it. I don't know what I just did, but it worked. So we're gonna leave that there and call it a night. Not actually call it a night by ending the stream, but. Onward we move. Why? Why? There's no progression in that. So it lifts the door. Can't get up there though. Unless it affects the box. Which it might. How in the world am I expected to do all of that? That's one of the ways, how? So I've got to set up the timer again. I just got smashed. Don't tell me. Oh my gosh. Now I'm gonna be stuck down here forever. All right, let's try this again. Hop. Pause it. Jump over the button. I've got to jump on top of the box, don't I? That's what I'm supposed to be doing, and I haven't been doing it this whole time. It probably would make it a whole lot easier. Why do I insist on doing these puzzles the hardest way possible? Alright, so up we go. Position you there. And then we run all the way down. Grab the emergency ladder, I guess is basically what I'm gonna call that. Set our timer, hold it there, jump, climb, we made good time there. Staying out of the way, that way I don't die. It's gonna be the same kind of thing. You gotta run off the box, essentially, I think. If that doesn't work and if I get smashed again, I guess I'm dumb, but hopefully this'll work. Pushed. Jump up the ladder. I like how speedy of a climber he is, too. That makes things a lot easier. We're in. Hacker voice. We're in.